Hi students, welcome back. Coming to the next subject, that is a mobile computing. So I think everyone is most familiar about the mobiles, how you are going to use a mobile and what are the different connectivities that are there in the mobile and how it is interfacing with the all other electronic devices. Okay, so that external concept you already know. In this mobile computing, actually what you are going to learn, the main concepts that you are going to learn in this mobile computing is mobile communication. How the communication is establishing, with the help of what services the communication is establishing, and the mobile hardware and the mobile software. Those are the main concepts that are involved in this subject. Okay, so now let's see this mobile computing. What is a mobile computing? First, we call it as a technology. It is a technology that allows transmission of data. This technology allows transmission of data, not only the data, the voice and the video via computer or any other wireless enabled device without having to be connected to a fixed physical link. So there is no need of fixed physical link for this mobile computing. Okay, it is a technology allows transmission of data, voice and videos, okay, from one device to another devices. That devices may be a computer or any other wireless enabled device, okay, without having to be connected to a fixed physical link. Or simply you can see, I'm writing MC, and says a mobile computing. The mobile computing is using a computer, is using a computer while on the move. You can call it as on the move. It is just a computer, means your mobile device. How you are going to use a mobile device while moving? Okay, it is not, you are not standing at the constant place. You are moving from one place to another place. You are just roaming. Okay, even though you are roaming, you are using your mobile. Okay, so that is a mobile computing. The ability to compute remotely while on the move. So it is possible to access information from anywhere and at any time. Okay, the mobile computing can be accessed anywhere and at any time. Okay, so this is a basic concept of the mobile computing. The mobile computing is the ability to compute remotely while on the move. Means you are moving from one place to another. Okay, so it is possible to access information from anywhere and at any time. So the main concepts involved in mobile computing is, let me write that point. The main concept involves in mobile computing is mobile communication, mobile hardware and the mobile software. So mobile communication means if you want to connect from one device to another devices, how the data is communicating. So with the help of which service providers, with the help of which system you are transmitting the data, you are receiving the data. Okay, not only the data, it's a voice and the video calls, everything, how you are going to be communicated. Okay, that you are going to learn in this mobile computing. And the mobile hardware, okay, each device is having their own equipment, means the different types of equipments and the hardware devices will be used. And the mobile softwares, the softwares are nothing but the operating system that you are installing in each and every mobile, like Apple, different Motorola. So different softwares will be there. Okay, along with the software, some applications will be installed. So this is a basic introduction of the mobile computing. So in the next video, I'll explain what are the mobile computing functions. So what are the main functions of mobile computing? So what is the use of this using the mobile computing? Okay, thank you.